This film is the story of Luang Ang when she was a little girl. It's her experience during the war. And Luang is a dear friend of mine who I met over 15 years ago. Reading her book taught me a lot about this country. So in a way, I'm doing this for her family, for Cambodia, and very much so also for Maddox. So he learns about who he is and knows who his people are.
This is a story of not just my family, but it's a story of a nation. I wasn't going to trust it to anybody.
Angelina, je crois qu'elle a une relation assez spéciale avec ce pays. Elle ressent bien des choses, et donc du coup, ça devient très, très intéressant en tant que producteur en guillemets du projet.
Maddox has been working on this since the beginning. He's in the production. He helped me with the script. And it isn't just because he's my son, it's because this film is through the eyes of a child, and we've all had to open up a little bit more and be like children. I didn't want to see a child go through war. I wanted to know what a child felt and what they focused on, what they saw.
Très très important pour moi que ce film existe. C'est pour montrer aussi, malgré tout, malgré cette tentative de destruction, régime totalitaire, sur notre identité, sur notre culture, sur ce que nous pensons, ce que nous ressentons. Les Cambodgiens d'aujourd'hui sont capables de créer.
If you know nothing about Cambodia and you see this film, you won't just think these are the people that suffered through a war. You will think these are really interesting people. Their roots and their personality, their humor, their love of music, their culture. It's all of that. It has to be, in the end, this love letter to Cambodian people.